And let's make it happen, man. Number five on our list comes from Florence. Quarterback Cole Robinson hooks up with Dalton Smith. Ooh. The receiver shakes off a defender for the score. Oh. He had a really nice catch you saw a few seconds ago. But hey, they get it done.
Number four, this belongs to Xavier Marin of Ridgeland High School. Check out this catch by the wideout on the sideline for the first down. Ridgeland defeats Callaway in our game of the week.
The triple threat comes from the defensive side of the ball. It's going to be Jeffrey Pate with the interception, has reservations for six. Madison Central goes on to defeat Vicksburg 58-6.
Down to two. Callaway, stand up. Better yet, watch Dale Harris get up and down on the reel in this one. That's a touchdown. But the Chargers, they fall to Ridgeland 31-20.
Top player tonight, you could have picked either touchdown from this guy. Trey Harvey, watch the receiver make the catch with the defender draped all over him. Easily cruises in for the score. Number six, you are the real deal, my friend.